Morning, Indira Shah here. Today I'll show you a sabji which goes very well with rotis, puri, parotas and many things. This is a mixed bindi masala. I have taken about 15 bindis. I have cut them into 1 inch length and I have taken about 2 onions. I've just sliced them and about 2 tomatoes. Okay, I've just cut them into big cubes. And then you need oil for the tadka, for the tempering. And then you need here, turmeric. And then this is mustard, jeera, red chili powder. And then this is dana jeera powder. For dana jeera powder, please refer my previous video. If you just type Indira Shah dana jeera powder, you can get the recipe. And today I'll be cooking it directly in a cooker. You can either cook it directly in a cooker or even in a pan. I have kept about 2 spoons of oil and let the oil become heated up. I'll add haldi. I have added the mustard. I'll add just a spoon of jeera. Once the mustard crackles, then I'll add all the sabjis. Let me add the tomatoes first, then the onions, and then the lady's finger, that's bindi. Okay, now add the required salt. Mix them, keep it in steam mode, okay? Now fry this till the bindi becomes soft. I'll come back to you. Here, this is almost done. See, I have not added any water, not a drop of water. It's with the juice of the tomato, the whole thing is cooked. Now let me add the required red chili powder. This is a very simple sabji, but the taste is awesome. A spoon of dhania powder. Just mix it and then cook for a few more minutes and your sabji is done. Now let me just put it in a plate and show it to you. Here, the bindi mix sabji is ready. Trust me, this will be very, very tasty. You can even eat it as it is, if you don't have a roti or anything made. This is very healthy and you will certainly love it. Please try this recipe and give me back your sincere feedback. Thank you very much. This is Indira here. If you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe and share it with your friends. Bye-bye. This is Indira with Vela.